right into the shingles themselves.
These are the solar cells here that you can see. From, of course, the ground, you're not going to notice these. You're not going to see it at all blends. They all look the same. This is made out of a tempered glass.
Tesla tapped Parrot Solar and Ron Russell Roofing to work together on the projects. The sun will power the whole home and electric car, and the extra energy doesn't go back to the power company. It gets stored in these big batteries on the wall.
Store easily over a day's worth of power.
The cost of a solar roof, Tate says it was about the same compared to if he put on a new regular roof, regular solar panels, and solar batteries. And he likes that it doesn't look like solar panels.
Yeah, I know that's a little vain.
Obviously, this is a new roof on a new home, and that's somewhat ideal. But actually, the folks working on this project say these new solar tiles can go onto an existing home as well.
It's a perfect candidate for when it's time to replace the roof, because you have to have a new roof anyways.
It increases the property value by 10% to 15%, and it lessens their carbon footprint. In St. Augustine, Jessica Clark, First Coast News on your side.